And aren't all these a goatherd? I suppose you've heard of Sigmund Lump.
Never. And stay away if you're contagious.
No, it is my name, not my ailment. And as the terrible brigand Thunderlump, did I terrorize this land for years.
I have heard of him. I thought somebody slew him.
Oh, not slew. Shaved. This girl I once captured, she told me the story of Samson and Delilah. And how Delilah, she took his power by shaving his hair off. The next morning when I wakes up, I find she's done it to me. I lost my nerve somehow and my men threw me out. Yes, laugh, go on, I'm used to it. My Zorro is biblical. What makes a man a poet or musician? What makes a man succeed at any game? What makes a man win out in his ambition? I have a theory about the same. For instance, there's this old-time hero, Samson. Such muscles as he had are very rare. A lady friend attracted by her ransom caught him asleep and slyly caught his hair. It was his hair that got him there. You mostly always tell the great man by his hair. Though philosophers have said all depends upon the head, not at all, it all depends upon the hair.
It was his hair.
It was his hair.
That got him there.
That got him there.
You mostly always tell the great man by his hair.
Though philosophers have said all depends upon the head,
not at all, it all depends upon the hair.
Heard a great piano playing wonder, whose noise the average thunderstorm can drown. All other ivory pounders knuckle under when Mr. What's-his-namesky comes to town. They talk about his technique so artistic, his genius we know is very rare. The ladies think he has a magic mystic. It isn't that at all, it is his hair. It is his hair, that halo fair, that makes the girls adore and love him everywhere. All his technique and his touch are not really such a much. It's that wonderful chrysanthemum of hair.
It is his hair,
it is his hair,
that halo fair.
Such a much,
it's that wonderful chrysanthemum of hair.
A sweet young girl once journeyed to the city. Her color and her type were quite brunette. She had no luck and soon, oh, what a pity. Her cash was nearly gone and she in debt. All remaining dollars she expended for a chemical that turned her hair to gold. In just a week she made a marriage splendid, a millionaire conveniently old. It was her hair, so fine and fair, although some part of it that night hung on a chair. Still her husband, old and rich, and distinguished switch is switch. He's so happy with her hair, he doesn't care.
It was her hair.
It was her hair.
So fine and fair.
So fine and fair.
Although some part of it that night hung on a chair.
Still her husband, old and rich, and distinguished switch is switch.
He's so happy.